Hello, fans. I'm Tim Ahmed, and this is your PB&J NBA update. Brooklyn Nets forward Kevin Garnett will miss tonight's home game against the Memphis Grizzlies after he's been suspended for his love tap on Houston Rockets center Dwight Howard. This is a rare suspension for the big ticket, but it's not unusual to see his intimate moves on the court. Just 2 weeks ago, KG blew into the ear of Indiana Pacers forward David West in genuine Lance Stephenson fashion. Who knows what he will think of next? I'm Tim Ahmed, and that was your PB&J NBA update.